Hello? Hello? Boys? Boys? Yeah, it's not something to stick with the boys. We might have to go solo. We cannot afford to miss this. Come on, get us in, get us in. We're at 30 minutes. We're at T-minus 30 minutes. I can't believe the game crashed so badly on us. The stream's become so unstable. We're probably gonna see it crash a bit. Oh dear, chat. Oh dear. I don't like this. We had such a stable connection earlier, but now it's getting unstable. Have we lost party? Oh, we've lost party. Let's get our comms back on. Hello, boys. Hello? Boys? Hello? I think we're just going to stand here and observe. I think that's all we can do at this point. The stream seems to have stabilized, so, and we might be good so long as we don't need to move too much. Did we get kicked? I don't know. Can't hear any of the boys. Oh, we got kicked in the party. Okay. That's fine. This is fine. Alright, attempt to rejoin party. Hello? Hello? Are the comms up and working? Hello? Party comms seem to be failing at this point. We are at T-minus 25 minutes. Ah, yes, you have some fine pop candy there, madam. Am I at least audio good? Yep, audio is good. That is just so much going on right now. We might be stabilizing. I need to wait for these Xbox things to end. For people to stop leaving and joining the Xbox party chat. Maybe I'm looks like we won't be in a chat with the boys. We're doing this solo. Chat, we're doing it solo. You see me doing okay? We're stabilizing. We could be okay. Penguin Wolf is the silliest emoji that they put in Fortnite. Okay, 20. Pretty much ready. We're committing to this lobby. We're staying put. We need to add something about this. Okay, we can actually move around pretty decently. Ooh, here might be a good spot. Get too close to the edge. So let's get on here. Go back to eating our pop candy. And we will continue observing Galactus. Get a good view of the countdown and we'll get a few flying people around. Like we may even take the disguise ourselves when the event starts. Hey, it's Golden Iron Man! Hello, Travis in the chat! Yeah. The anticipation is thick, and I... nickel. Yeah. Everyone who's into Fortnite is here. Tim the Tatman, Muzo, Laserbeam, Alix, Fresh, Bufu, probably even Lachlan, Cypher, Dr. Lupo. Who else might even be here? Who's on my follow that? That's all on my thing. and I can tell at least yeah, or at least you can watch. What are we at now? 20 minutes. 20 minutes and a half. Until Galactus rises and chaos ensues. The five things are as weak as Bulfira. Spawn has come over. Just to say. But what about the whole battle boss, tribal battle boss thing? Is that going to be a true thing? Or is that something we're going to be able to witness? These battle bosses flying. Much like how we witnessed the Mecha Team robot fight the Polar Peak monster so long ago. We all are now waiting here in anticipation. Hoping that we don't get a glitched lobby. But we will commit to this and hope we have a good lobby. Yeah, I noticed that too. It's very likely that Tony Stark ordered the return of the Gamma Battle Boss so it could be used in the offense against Galactus. Alright, 17 more minutes to go until the event begins. I will, Trav. And if you miss anything, be sure to catch it later on the YouTube. Audio. Let's okay, we still don't hear any licensed audio this time. There's supposedly meant to be some licensed audio. good 15 minutes until showtime. Signs of a... No, it's cleared up. We could be good. See if we were in this lobby. Anyone who might be streaming it, can we check? Oh yeah, let's check out the team members. We don't see any team members of notable names. But what about those that are the enemy? Oh, this is the special event mode, Devour of Worlds, I believe it's called. Yeah, the Devour of Worlds. In this, we have a peace mode implemented by the game. Alright, let's try and pull up some other streams. Okay, well, we're not with Fresh. Because if we were, I'm pretty sure I would be seeing them right now. Because they would be right about where I am. Exactly where I am. Which is ironic. Alright, let's check others. Check Lufu. I don't think so. If she was, she'd be over there, looking at her mini map and such. And she is surrounded by a whole bunch of people, and we don't see anyone. Plus, the numbers are different as well. Let's check Tim the Tatman. What I can tell, different. That's an interesting skin choice that Tim's chosen. Yeah, he'd be up there. Nah, there's probably no streamers really in here. That may be for a small fry. Oh, what are we at? 11 minutes. And counting. Soon the carnage begins. Oh boy. I always get so excited when these events occur. Although it's probably mostly the feeling of getting it stuck so that I can get a sleep. Because I am cooked. Go. Nothing really to do but just sit back and wait. Everything has been leading up to this moment. Or summoning his allies to Bifrost. Rifts popping up it, breaking through udders. Iron Man bringing the pancake from New York to the Fortnite Island. His work on the battle buses to prepare them against the threat of Galactus. And all of that. What's our time at? 7 minutes and counting. Pull up a chair and get ready for the show. Overall, this is very likely the biggest event Fortnite have done ever. Wait, what the heck? There was something in the feed. I couldn't quite understand it. It looked like it was in a foreign language. Wasn't exactly like a kill. Oh, I see, it's like a mini accomplishment. Okay. Okay, I'm less confused now. Very much less confused. 5 minutes to go. Until we see some movement. Get ready, chat. It's coming. It's coming.
Galactus cometh. To 0 point. Well, I'd say the likely place for that to be is right under the authority, aka the agency, aka the ruins, the middle of the map. I can't quite clearly see. Well, not from this angle. I think before the event does start, I'm gonna give you the raw audio. My stuff doesn't get monetized, I don't collect money for this. Let them copyright claim my live stream and the exported video. I want to capture this in its raw authenticness. Let them do as they will. I will do as I will. Ah, hello, Wolverine. Nice to have company. 3 minutes to go. Pull up a chair, mate. Hey, look, it's a flying Iron Man. He can fly, he can fly, he can fly in the sky. Yeah, probably just real quick before the event does start. The revealed leaks. Oh! Oh, it's starting. Starting. We have what I can only assume is copyright music. Like, let's just actually test that. Audio. Okay, not quite. We're at 70 seconds. 70 seconds, folks. Okay, so that is visible. Okay, I'm no... I'm gonna try and touch my controller as little as possible. 40 seconds. Twenty-five. thundering in the air. I was cutting a bit slow. Still no movement from Galactus. We're taken to the air. We're joining everyone in the sky. We see nothing as a... Oh! Oh, he's rising! He's rising! We can see his shoulders. Galactus comes.
Someone who needs a jetpack.
There you go.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the Zero Point. You are free, right?
Well, we got left to do.
A bit. It's really thank me later. I hacked your time. thingy aliens and turn them all into very bombs. We need to get Galactus to as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Laser.
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Let's get you out of there.